doing this practice every day for a few minutes a day actually does make a difference. The key is the everydayness. When I was learning Tibetan, I did a few minutes a day, but I did it every day. And eventually I did learn the language.